Who remembers this scene from the 1968 comeback special, and who did Elvis have a love affair with? It was Susan Henning the Blonde.